and his beard.
This is amazing.
Did he sign a waiver?
Hey, puppy. You're a good puppy. What's the horse's name?
Blue.
Blue. I love you, Blue. It's nice working with you. It's good to meet you.
May I
approach Vermin to give me a microphone?
Yeah.
Blue is pretty good.
Good way to hand people stuff around. The horse is going next to him and then go up. Don't, like, we're, walk over
okay,
to him.
I'm going
to
stick this in my
like,
top pocket here, right, I guess. And, thank you. I can say, big beasts like this always make you a little bit nervous, but it's okay. If you're leading it, it'll be fine.
Good
as long as I'm not steering.
Yeah, good. Oh, you can steer him. You'll be fine. Good thing is just keep your shoulders above your head.
That might mean go.
Yeah, you're riding around, right? You're riding right down there. Thought this was the whole thing.
I don't know.
Come on.
I don't know if I trust the trying to steer this beast with near the traffic and all that shit.
You don't know where you're going. Ready to steer? Keep that in your left hand just like you had it.
Okay.
In through the bottom, though. Come through this side.
Left hand, but that's all right. Oh, he's got it.
Okay,
is.
Like so that.
This part's called the bite. If you ever feel like it's too long, you can just grab it rather than short.
All right.
And then to steer.
Uh-huh.
He's chilling, he's relaxed.
Yes, yes.
He's relaxed, you relax.
Okay.
You
want Chris, you're going to start the car.
You're
going
to start the car behind?
Okay.
So to make sure he
so to ask him to go is you squeeze with your legs.
Or,
just like a little. Like that. There you go.
Don't squeeze too hard. You go fast.
And then now we're moving, just let your hand relax, put your hand right down.
Well,